I do not think that Ilhan Omar is an anti-Semite, okay? One moment.
Let him tell us why, and then we'll tell him why he's wrong.
Of course. So under that same logic, I would consider Trump to be an anti-Semite because he told the Republican Jewish coalition, he suggested that, I know why you guys aren't gonna vote for me, I don't want your money, it's on recording, okay? So what I'm saying is, if the right wants to be nuanced about anti-Semitism or bigotry in general, they should also hold Trump to the standard that Ilhan Omar is, because they're
bigotry is wrong. Bigotry is wrong, no matter what party it comes from.
Saying.
I agree with you. Let me ask you this question.
Okay, go ahead. Go ahead and ask me.
Describe to me what the BDS movement is.
The BDS movement is a movement to boycott Israel. I personally support the state of Israel. I don't agree with their movement. I just think that a lot of people in that movement.
But what is it? What is the movement?
It's the boycott, divestment, and sanction.
And sanction, right? And why do they want to boycott, divest, and sanction Israel?
Because they don't agree with the state of Israel. Either they don't.
They don't agree with what part?
Huh?
What part do they not agree
with? They don't agree with its existence.
Oh. Okay.
Yes.
Sure.
Okay. So.
Why do they not agree with Israel's existence?
There are various reasons why people don't agree with Israel's existence.
I'm talking about the BDS movement.
Why
does the BDS movement?
I'm not sure as to what their official position is.
So that's the critical part. So I'm not trying to slam you down here. I'm just helping you think critically about this, because the BDS movement, you're correct, is boycott, divest, and sanction of Israel because they don't agree with Israel's existence or right to defend herself. But you have to ask the question, why do they not agree with Israel's right to defend herself? Every other country in the world, if they are being attacked, has a sovereign right to defend their own people. So that question, why, is your answer. When you have to answer that question, why do they want to boycott, divest, and sanction Israel out of existence? And there's only one reason for that. The reason for that is because Israel is the Jewish state of Israel. It is because the people that live there, because it is the Jewish state. And when you hold Jewish people to different standards, when Ilhan Omar does not support sanctions on Venezuela, who is oppressing their people and starving their people, does not want sanctions on Venezuela, but does want sanctions on Israel. When Ilhan Omar doesn't want sanctions on Saudi Arabia or Iran, you know, or other Middle Eastern nations who throw gay people off the tops of buildings, but does want sanctions on Israel for defending her people against terror attacks. And the reason for the double standard is because the state of Israel is Jewish and the other nations aren't. That is anti-Semitism. It is because they are Jewish, and that is what makes it wrong.